really a deep meaning sign, and it's got a lot of depth.
It's
in.
For you, Sterling. You don't want no one else.
No, it isn't.
Okay, so,
oh, wow.
Here,
here.
Wait a minute, I'll get
it.
You got to give me that Miller beer, and I'm gonna be in heaven. Give me that Miller beer, and I'm gonna feel alright. If you give me that Miller beer, you know I'm gonna be in heaven. I'm gonna drink that Miller beer till the dawn's early light. Well, out in Buffalo, there's a man that thinks he knows how to have himself a good time just sipping on his wine. But if he knew how many dirty feet it took to make that slime, he'd turn into a Miller fan and drop that purple grime. And he'd say, give me that Miller beer, I wanna be in heaven. Give me that Miller beer, you know I'm gonna feel alright. If you give me that Miller beer, you know I'm gonna be in heaven. I'm gonna drink that Miller beer till the dawn's early light. La, la. And I don't go drinking that sour mash, that whiskey or vermouth, cause it'll eat your stomach, burn your tongue, and probably trip it too. You'll wake up in the morning with a mouth like a rawhide, and the only thing your head will say is, what a lousy ride. And you'll say, give me that Miller beer, and I wanna be in heaven. Give me that Miller beer, you know I'm gonna feel alright. If you give me that Miller beer, you know I'm gonna be in heaven. I'm gonna drink that Miller beer till dawn.
Oh, that's okay.
That's just country roads.